Hello everybody, I am Braj Nayak from the channel Knowledge Hub. I am a structure engineer, designer and lecturer. I have more than 10 years of work experience in civil and structural engineering field. If you have any problem, then you can contact me through my email address. The link is given below. I always try to solve your problem. I am continuing the topic Civil Engineering Final Year Projects Work for Bachelor of Civil Engineering Students. I have already uploaded two videos about that topic. The first video was introduction about how to perform civil engineering project works for building project, and the second video was different steps to be carried out to perform the project work for building project. If you have not watched them, please watch the two videos. The link is given below. In the third step, I am telling you about different codes and softwares used to perform the building project. Before starting a building project, you should have the knowledge of different codes and softwares used in civil engineering. Without the knowledge of codes and softwares, you can't perform the building project. Besides this, the lack of knowledge of codes and structural engineering software, you can't get jobs in the market easily. On the other hand, if you have the knowledge of how to use the codes in designing process and how to perform the different structural analysis of building by the help of softwares, your probability of getting job in the market increases. Hello everybody, I am here to help you to perform the building project well. Please like and subscribe the channel Knowledge Hub. Please share the video among your friends so that they can also benefit from the video. Now I am going to show you different IS codes, Indian codes, and different softwares that are used to perform the building project. Different codes, different IS codes used for performing the building project is here. The first is IS 875 part 1 1987. This code is used for different unit weights of building materials. Similarly, IS 875 part 2 is for imposed loads or the live load of buildings. Similarly, IS 1893 part 1 2002 is the earthquake code, and IS 13920 is for ductile detailing of materials. IS 456 2004 design of building elements. SP 34 1987 for the detailing of building. This is also for detailing of building. And here you can see that softwares, different softwares, and the software is for AutoCAD. AutoCAD is used for the study of architectural drawing and the preparation of structural drawing. Similarly, structural analysis software. There are different structural analysis software in the market, and we have the knowledge of any one. Similarly, Microsoft Word. This is used for report preparation. Report preparation for the project work. Microsoft Excel is used for manually design of building elements, just the footing design, column design, and so on. And finally, Microsoft PowerPoint. This is used for the presentation. After completing the building project, you have to give the presentation among your supervisor and or the students. And this, for this purpose, Microsoft PowerPoint is used. And in software, there are many categories. The first category is CSI software. This is Computer and Structures Group. And in CSI software, the first is SAP 2000. This is used for analysis of and design of RCC structure, steel structure, and so on. Similar E-types. E-types is also CSI software, and it is used for especially building, analysis and design of building. And CSI Safe, this is used for foundation design. This is the one category. And the second category is STAT Pro. This is also used for building analysis and steel structure analysis and design. And this is STAT Foundation. STAT Foundation is for analysis and design of foundation. Similarly, the next group is MIDAS Civil. This is another group, MIDAS Civil, and this is also used for analysis and design of buildings and foundation structure. Similarly, revit structure. And you should have knowledge of anyone. You should have knowledge of anyone. Suppose if you want to learn CSI group software, then you should learn SAP 2000, ETAPS, and SAFE. And for the building, you should have knowledge of either SAP 2000 or ETAPS. But I suggest you to learn about ETAPS. And the next is SAFE. If you learn how to use ETAPS and SAFE well, then you have the complete knowledge of how to analyze and design building structure. Similarly, the other is STAT Pro and STAT Foundation. If you don't want to learn CSI software, then go for STAT Pro or STAT Foundation. But you should learn only one category, either CSI software or STAT Pro software. Similarly, you can also go through MIDAS Civil or Revit Structure. But I strongly suggest you to learn CSI software and this is ETAPS and SAFE. And now I am going to tell you about different IS codes. That is IS 875 part 1, and this is for unit weight of building material, and this is the part 1 for dead load, unit weight of building material and stored materials, and there are different materials and with their unit weights. Please go and study. And here is different materials: brick blocks, and this is board, fiber building standard. This is brick, and brick is a very common building material. And here is engineering bricks, and its unit weight is in kilonewton kg per meter cube per meter square. Engineering brick, heavy duty bricks, and its unit weight is 21.2 kilonewton per meter cube or 2160 kg per meter cube. Here is kg, here is kilonewton per. Similarly, all the other materials also. Cast iron. Similarly, square, single seal, double seal, circular MD, cast iron pipes, and so many. You can get unit weight from this code. Similarly, the next code is IS 875 part 2. This is for imposed load, that is live load of building. And here are this for residential building. For residential building, live load in the term of UDL, and this in concentrated load or point load. For example, in a residential building, toilet and bathroom, you can take live load 2 kilometer per meter square. Similar in corridor, passage, staircase, we can take live load of 3 kilometer per meter square. Similar in balcony, 3 kilometer per meter square. Similar for a hotel, hostel, boarding house, we can take in kitchen and laundry level are 3, living room bedroom level 2, store room 5, office room 2.5, and so on. Similar for other building, we can take level from this code. And the next code is IS 893, part 1, and this is code for earthquake code. And here are different things you can also study here. What is what is ductility, what is epicenter, what is design lateral force, what is seismic weight. There are different things. What is natural time period, what is zone factor. There are many things to please go through and study them. This is zone factor, importance factor, response direction factor, SA/G. This is different zone, earthquake zone, second, third, fourth, fifth. There are many things in this code. This is earthquake code. You can see here. This is time period formula. This is base shear formula, S into W. There are different things in this code. And the next code is IS 13920, part 1. This is for ductile detailing and design of reinforcement concrete structure subjected to seismic forces. This code we can use and perform the ductile detailing of the beam column joint, beam column, and so on. This is here. Please study the code well. This is also for beam column joint. This is for footing, and so on. Similarly, SP34 is mainly used for column design and column detailing. Please study the code well. Here are different interaction diagrams in this code for designing the column. Interaction diagram sheet. Where is this? Is this code is especially used for column design and so on. This is the code, and so I request you to study the different codes and go thoroughly. This is 875 part 1, 875 part 2, IS 1893, and IS 13920. And please learn how to use the software ETABS and CSI shape well. Thank you very much. That's all for today. Please share the video among your friends so that they can also benefit to performing the building projects.